What up, everybody? Out there, it's your man Bobby NVA, and today's vlog is about support. Support is something that everyone needs in some shape, form, or fashion. It's not nothing that you can overlook. No one makes it without support. And a lot of people think that they're supporting someone when they're really not. You know, sometimes people really don't want you to be too successful, or they don't want you to make it too far, so they don't give you but so much support. I'm just gonna give you my opinion of what support is and how I feel support, what you should do to show that you support someone. With all these social media sites and things of that nature, it shouldn't be very difficult for people to support someone. I see a lot of times on Facebook, someone say, oh, somebody tag a dope photographer. And so you might see five or six tags. You know, but I know there's more photographers than that in my area. So it's just a matter of, do you not believe in the person? Do you not feel that they're good enough? Or are you afraid to really let them blossom and blow because you feel like you may be left behind? You know, I know some people that are in relationships where their spouse supports them, but not fully. Like, they don't push their brand, they don't push their product, they don't push that person. You know, instead of them encouraging, they're always bringing up other things that take away from that person getting into their art or getting into whatever it is they're trying to sell. So at the end of the day, if you support somebody, if you truly support them, if you can make it to their events, you go. If you share their stuff on social media, you do it. This is how people get known. This is what happens. You know, it's sad sometimes, man, that people don't support it. I saw this video clip. Matter of fact, I'm going to share it with you right now.
You got to stop trying to change the man that you're with, because that's the person you got with from the beginning, and that's what you saw. If you saw something in him, let him change on his own. I'm being an inspiration.
Hello.
Me, as a woman, as a queen, what I do is I speak great things into my king's ear in the morning. Mm. Like, when he sleep, I pray over him. When he sleep, I speak affirmations in his ear that he's a king and that you're going to do great things today. Mm. You don't down a man. You don't beat him down. And then, you know, when a man is going after their dreams, you be supportive. Mm. You be behind him, because it's always a chick somewhere that's gonna be supportive if you're not, you know. So you gotta be that team player. That I'm the biggest team player on J-Dog's team, you know. Yeah. I'm gonna hold the camera. I'm gonna, if I got to, run the fort. If I have to, I'm gonna do whatever I have to do. I'm gonna learn how to do that if
you
I have to.
You complain a lot of them or anything?
I like what the young lady was saying, because she said straight up, this is what I would do to support my man. This is what we have to do to support our people, our friends, our family members, whatever it is. If you really believe in them, then you're going to do whatever you got to do. What you need me to do, man? You need me to hold the camera? You need a ride? What you need? You know, become a partner. That's the best thing that you can do when you're supporting somebody. Become a partner. Say, listen, I'm going to invest this amount of money in you because I really believe that you can make it. I believe that you can do it. And because I believe that, I'm going to invest in you. And this is what we're going to do together. We're going to make this a team effort. This is how it rolls. But a lot of people don't support you, man. And if that person don't support you, you need to make a note of that. And you need to be prepared to cut that person out of your daily life. Not saying that you ain't got to never deal with them, but if that person's a hindrance on you being successful, and you're around this person every day, then that's somebody that you really, really need to get away from, man. You know, you need to surround yourself with people who believe how you believe, who support you and believe in you, and who want you to make it to the highest level that you can make it. You want to be around people that's going to push you, that's going to say, hey, when the last project you did, where is that at? Let me see. Oh, that's a tight project. Let me share it on my social media. You know, what's your link to your YouTube? Let me share that with you. This is what you got to do. And for those people that say that you support somebody, share their stuff. You get on YouTube, you get on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat every day, taking these pictures, posing, taking pictures of your food or whatever it is, your drinks, your little party time. So why you can't take a little bit of time and say, hey, y'all follow my man. Hey, y'all support my homegirl. She sings, she dances, she take pictures. Whatever it is that person does, promote that person, man. Let people make people aware. Let people know that this person exists, that they have this talent, that they possess this talent. Push them. And not only push them on your social media, but push them personally. Say, hey, let me record you doing that one thing, whatever it is they may do. Oh, come on, freestyle on my Facebook page. Let my peoples hear you freestyle. Or while they're making a drawing or making a painting, record them doing that. Support them. Share that stuff. This is how it works, man. This is how you help people get to the next level, you know. And if they're not trying to do that, then I'm going to say they don't support you. If you're not sharing my work, if you're not encouraging me to keep going and do better, then you're really not supporting me. You're not supporting my dream. You're not supporting my goal or my passion. You know, you're just here. You're just here. And that's cool because everybody don't believe in you and a lot of people don't want you to make it. But if you do really want that person to make it, support them. Push them. Help them get better. Share. That's what it is. It's all about sharing. We got this free social media sites. They're free. Share these people's projects. Share their passion. Let the world see what they have to offer. This your man, Bobby NVA, and I'll catch y'all next time.